Oceans are the lifeline of our planet, yet more than 10 million tons of plastic is dumped into them annually, harming one out of every three marine species. Furthermore, the world generates over 2 billion tons of garbage, with nearly 40% being dumped into landfills. So, what are we doing to curb this menace? Firstly, we set up waste roll, an innovative trash barrier suspended in streams and canals to stop the waste from entering the oceans. Secondly, we initiated PLEX, a plastic exchange platform, incentivizing rural and urban households to segregate and dispose of their waste ethically. Through an intuitive application, urban households can now earn redeemable points in exchange for the segregated waste. The total waste collected is sold to the recycling operators for further conversion into byproducts, thereby generating income for the entrepreneurs. Working relentlessly with our project partners, we have collected and recycled 39,800 kilograms of waste, generated a revenue of $6,300, created 18 entrepreneurs and increased their income by 200%. We are enacted Sri Guru Gobind Singh College of Commerce, and this is Project Darya.